You didn't calculate using Maxwell's equation.
Maxwell's equation, my sweet patootie.
The next Young Sheldon.
Monday at 11:30 on WBNX.